Hey guys, welcome back to The Game Replay. I'm Dave the Usher. The game we're playing is Little Big Planet 3 for the Sony PlayStation 4. Problem solved. Was it a problem? It was almost a problem.
This light'll flush out them intruders.
Yeah, sometimes you encounter silly things like that. You're like, what do I do? I don't understand. And then you're like, oh, right. Ah, this is nice. This is what I'm talking about. This is one of those games.
Them intruders ain't got no chance. No chance at all.
Personally, I feel like this is the kind of game you just like to play. And perhaps at the end of like a long day, you know? After a work day. Or after doing something that's just kind of a pain. You know, you're out for. You're out for several hours or so. You come back home. You just put this on, relax a little, you know? Single player, multiplayer, custom levels, the story mode, whatever. Eh, you know? What's going on here? This is that kind of game. That kind of game. You just put on and just chill. You know, get out of your pants, get out of the annoying clothes, put on the comfortable clothes, and just chill. I gotta tell you, I kinda had a coffee, so I'm starting to... I needed a coffee, and I need this game, because of the day I had... Oh, I didn't bring this up, but man, I went to court, had to get up at 7 in the morning, I had to go to court, not because I was doing something I shouldn't have, no, because I had to do jury duty, and I wasn't selected. I sat in a room, I kid you not, I sat in a room for 6 hours, they didn't even select me, and then I went home. Alright, you're gonna kill me. Yeah, you gotta jump on his nose. Yeah, I sat in a room for 6 hours. Jump! Oh, guess it's not the nose, I guess it's that above your head. Whatever. Anyway. Getting distracted by my little story, but yeah, I had to do jury duty. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, I can do this. Hold on, guys. Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go? You gotta time this a little more appropriately, not when it's on the bottom, I would think. There we go. Very good. But yeah, had to report for jury duty. That's fun. Sat in a room for 6 hours. Sat in a room for 6 hours, didn't call me. I got paid $10.50 to sit in a room for 6 hours. Oops. Got paid $10.50. Yeah, thanks a lot. Wasting my time. And of course, this game came out today. I gotta time this. All right. Come on. Oh! Why would you do that? Oh, man. I was trying not to jump. So yeah, that's kind of a bummer, don't you guys think? I thought this was gonna springboard me automatically. Alright, calm down, it's fine. Yeah, thanks for the $10.50. That's not gonna help pay for this game. Now that's your guys' job. You guys are here to pay this game off for me. Come on! Come on! Alright.
Not so fast!
Denied! As I have some coffee.
I hope nobody figures out that crawling through them vents bypasses our expensive security system.
I can't move all my hands. What's up with that? I guess it's because of the contraption. That's cool. Fire! Like I said, I really love this new contraption. They've done it again. You know, they've given us a lot of... Oh, I missed those. Oh, no. They've given us... This game, I love it. I love it, man. They've given us a lot of nutty new contraptions. And it doesn't disappoint. Ooh. Okay. Oh. I face-palmed. Myself, my... my forehead. Alright. Okay. Got a little shoot happy there, you know? Sometimes you gotta watch out. Yeah, unless you de-equip it, that's gonna happen. There we go. Okay, cool. It's all good. Horseshoe. Get the stupid thing. There you go. New sticker, man! Horseshoe! Oh no! Let's check out our stickers. It's a badger, man. Yeah, you guys want to see me use the badger. Well, there you go. Now you have your opportunity. Oh, look, man. Moving badgers. Moving badger faces. Yeah, you can put these stickers on anything, including your own body. What? You want Dave to have another sip of light caffeine coffee? Because this is his third coffee of the day? Yeah, theirs came in the morning during the fun. You know, because it was a lot of fun. How do we go about this here? Huh, okay. Hold on. All right, ready? So the cards block. The cards block. I gotcha. Woof. Okay. That works. Good stuff. Hate those spotlights. Do these hurt me too? No. But there was another spotlight. That's what you get. That's what I get when you screw around. All right, we can do it this way. Here we go. Whoa! Oh! You see, you have to be patient in this game. It gets wacky and you get killed. Hold on. Jeez. Okay. You get wacky, you get careless, you just get loose. You get loose and too free. And then you get yourself killed because you're like... That was an accident, I promise. Oh, dude. Alright, guys. Okay, hold on. I don't want to have an accident. I would prefer not to have any more accidents. Let's see if we can do this. You're not on our last life. You, come on. Okay, guys. But, you know, it's fun. Deaths in this game is a good thing. It makes you wanna... I don't know. It doesn't get you frustrated. Not a lot. There are frustrations sometimes. Oop, hold on. Sometimes. Aw. Not too often, I feel. We're pulling our first switch! Let's see what we got. Oh, look at this. This is, without a doubt, the coolest level thus far. Come on! Make connections! Okay, like this. Alright. Right, yeah, the laser's gonna block it. I need to... Oh. There we go. I guess that works, huh? Hold on, I wanna get those. There we go. Alrighty. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Look at the cow! Oh, light caffeine.
When the chips are down, we blow the place up.
Oh, light caffeine coffee. You're helping me, you're helping this walkthrough, and you're making everyone watching happier. All thanks to Mr. Coffee. Sorry, guys. This has to be... I have to drink this now during the recording. Whoa, what's the problem? What's going on? Oh. I don't like that. Oh. jump and a hit.
Oh.
I wasn't paying attention. No, I'm just kind of concerned about this video. Looks like I won't be getting this one monetized. I was expecting that for this walkthrough. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Yeah, this is gonna be one of those walkthroughs where I'm doing it for the fun, and purely the fun. But that's okay, because I like Little Big Planet games, and I like you guys. And the fun comes first and foremost. Hey! Hey! Oh, oh no! Oh yeah. Here, bounce off the wall. Oh, come on, man. Oh! Thank you. Complicated. I did it! I found my first marble! That level is what I'm talking about. If you like this game, you're gonna love it. That was just a... It was just a good level, you know? I like my new gadget. It's fun. It can get you into some trouble and mischief and all that stuff. That's what I'm talking about. You know, I've always felt like the Little Big Planet series is definitely the PlayStation's... One of the PlayStation's strongest series that is dedicated to, you know, only Sony. Exclusive to Sony. I always thought it was one of its strengths, you know, the Little Big Planet games. Too bad. Too bad people with only Xboxes or Nintendos can't play this series. You know, if they just don't happen to have a PlayStation 3 or 4.
Try using the blink ball. Access all areas, baby. Oh yeah.
Or a PlayStation Vita, too, right? So, let's see here.
Back for more, hmm? Looking for prize bubbles?
Silence! What are those? Yeah, okay, so if I stand over... Oh, well, you know, I don't even care. I told you guys how I don't care about all the extra stuff and... So let's see. Triangle. Thank you, finally. Alright, so what do you guys want to do next? Look at this. Look at our little checklist. This is so silly. We have a checklist and objectives in a Little Big Planet game like this. I was not expecting it, man. I said so. Let's leave space for last because, come on, it's space. So we're gonna go find the marble in the great tree. Probably gonna be to the right. Yeah, we'll see. Oh, the gold things. Oh no, I'm gonna fall. Oh, there we go. They're... I don't know what they are, really. Oh well. Who cares? Hmm. Whoa! Oh, there we go. I wanted to jump on this. Thank you. I can get y'all turned around. Don't really need it right now. Thank you. Alright. Get that. Alright. It's a new decoration. Are you activated? We need to... we need to go up there or something. That's gonna do the job. I guess maybe, you know what? Maybe we have to go down. Even though that arrow was saying go up. Uh-oh! Oh, that's not, what am I doing? That's, you don't grab that. What is that icon? Hey, what's going on there? Hold on. Let's see. There we go. I wonder if I need my other gun for something. I don't think so. Let's go back down. I'm all over the place here.
Oh dear. I can hear Matilda's tummy rumbling from out here. What a tasty treat you are. Could you help me create a delicacy for my friend Matilda? Come on in.
Right. It looks like we can skip certain stuff. Challenge room. Guess who's coming to dinner? So we found a challenge.
I can hear Matilda's tummy rumbling. Come inside, quick.
Quiet, Captain Cheese. Cheese mouth. We found a challenge level.
Come on. I can't feed.
Yeah, that's good. So let's check it out. It's probably going to be like, what, a mini level? Okay. Well, we could have missed this, though. I don't like the idea of missing all these mini levels inside of the massive rooms. We haven't done a lot as far as the whole map navigation stuff. Perhaps you can also do it from there as well. Uh-oh, what's gonna happen? What are we doing? Dear God, there's a bunch of me!
Gotcha! Look at you all! A feast fit for a beast! You gotta get six of you snack-sized sack things to Matilda, then feed yourselves to her! Any less and the dinner party's over!
I think there's eight of us, so we can only lose two. And this is how you would lose some. Oh God, don't even... Oh no, did I lose? Come back! I don't think I lost any, but... You know, this kind of reminds me of Super Mario 3D World with the cherries. Oh, that's a way to... That's gonna get you messed up. But yeah, if you run into objects... If you run into objects, you can reposition yourself. Just gotta keep all the sack dudes together. Alrighty. Cool. Oh no! Watch out, there's bad stuff. But I want that. Yeah, it's just a way to get yourself in trouble. Reposition. Alright, I think I gotta go this way. Oh! Yeah, okay, that wasn't that long. Is it over? Nope, it is not over. Oh no! How many did I lose, dude? Man, that wasn't even a good death. That was a lame death. Alright, good stuff. I don't know how many there are right now. Awesome. Let's see. Three. Is there five? Don't I need six? Can't totally tell. Who cares? We must continue. Onward. Oh no! Ah! Hold on. Oh, look at that. Good stuff. Oh, you see? Well, that's not right. Come on, give me another sack, dude. I want a sack grab back. I should be able to reclaim them, shouldn't I? Uh-oh, oh no, this is a difficult situation. How am I? This is pretty cool, though. Oh, sack dudes! Come, sack nuts! Three. That was unavoidable. I want to try this again. One more time.
Keep Matilda quiet for a while. If you want her to slip into a food coma, you'll need to get at least 6 of you through. Do that, and I'll give you the clothes off my back.
Yeah. That's nice. Cheeseburger. Well, at least I got the pepper shaker, and that's what counts. That's what's important. It's fun, though. It was fun. Give me the replay. Yeah. Replay. And that's how you do the replay. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's go. Fire it up, man. Let's try this again. It's not that long. These levels aren't meant to be long. They're meant to be fun and crazy and weird and wacky and wild. All right, let's do it.
Gotcha! Look at you all! A feast fit for a beast. You gotta get 6 of you snack-sized sack things to Matilda, then feed yourselves to her. Any less and the dinner party's over.
8. I don't know if I want to touch that. All right. Okay, nice and easy, guys. Nice and easy. So there are a couple of parts that do create issues, you know what I mean? Better not have lost one. Sometimes things can glitch out a little bit. Alrighty, No, I don't like that. Yeah, we're gonna have to just reposition ourselves again and again, because that would have been a no-no right there. This isn't looking much better. Alright, here we go, hold on. Ready? Ugh. Thank you. They can't help but separate a little each time. Excellent. Good work. All right. Now, let's get a little crazier. All right, good stuff. Here we are. Hoo-ah! I'm still together. I lost 1 or 2, maybe. I don't know how many I have. 7 or 6. But I don't want to lose another one. Oh, that's just not right! Don't you hate that? Oh, no. There's nothing we can do here. I think I only have 6. Oh, goody. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on! Oh, it's a disaster. Oh, man. If I got through that, I think I would have been golden. All right, well, I gave it another shot, and, well, whatever. We're done. I can't get the awesome valuables that I'll never use.
That'll keep Matilda quiet for a while. If you want her to slip into a food coma, you'll need to get at least 6 of you through. Do that, and I'll give you the clothes off my back.
Why would I want the clothes off her back? Oh, well. Exit, please. Continue. So, this will pop me up back somewhere. Oh, right. I recall now. We were lost in this level looking for the other levels. And we got sidetracked by all this craziness. All right, that's fine. So I bet I could go out to the main map and this would be like one of the little mini levels and you can like navigate. You can navigate through there. I would think. Alright, shut up, you. Alright, so we're back out here. Okay. What is going on over here? Beware the giant eyeball. Don't go away now. Ah, good.
One
I think.
Marble. All right. Only two more to go, Cloth Kid.
Yeah, but I need to get up top somehow.
Extra, extra. Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it.
Ah, I think this is good. This is a good thing. Hold on. I need Blink Ball. Stop moving around.
Newton on run with Bunkum's creativity. Citizens mildly annoyed.
Oh, good. A times two. That's no fun.
Get your hot scoops right here.
Oh, well, what can you do? So let's see. I guess I'll continue on this way. Oh, wait a minute. Oh!
Well, it looks like we gotta scale the heights to get this marble. Come on, let's go inside.
I found you! Good stuff, let's do it. Changing the light bulbs. Did you know you can save your progress in as many community adventures as you like, assuming you have the space for them? Oh! Did you know, guys? Well, now you do. Is that helpful? At least they give you something when there's a load scene. It's nice.
We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand?
So here we are. It's a new level. Let's check it out. Let's see what we can do.
Oh yeah! Velociraptors, the actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage to center stage. A miracle of modern movie making. Collect those prize bubbles so we can skedaddle. Great! I'll meet you up ahead.
He's not good looking. Heaven knows, but I'm wild about his crazy clothes. He wears pants.
Well, this is gonna get wild, and am I stuck? Am I not understanding something? Come on, dude, really? My controller skitzing out on me there? I don't know what that was. Let's just move along. So what is going on here? Yeah, I think my controller was skitzing out. I've talked about this before. Enough. Hello there, Monkey Chef! Ah! They're like portals! Cool! There we go!
The secret to Velociraptors is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid. And action!
And...
Fire. You did it. Now drop.
Meh. All right, no problem. Jeez, whoa! That's gonna get fun in the future.
I knew it. The marble's at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there. This music's pretty catchy, huh?
Yeah, we'll see if YouTube agrees with you.
Aw, nuts. A plot twist. The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake. Looks like the pumps are to the left and right. It's your time to shine, kiddo. Get to it.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see if it likes it. Oh, I can't wait to upload these. No monetization for you! I don't know what I'm doing here. Okay. There we go. Let's get it under control here. Isn't there an easier way? Okay, that's bogus. Thank you. Alright. Let's see here. Okay. Gotta be careful, man. I didn't get both stickers. Gotta wait. Oh, come on. Here we go. Ready? Jump. Here we go. Gotcha. All right. One more time. There we go. Ouch. What was that? See, I don't know. Do I have a roller skate? I have no idea. I guess not. Yeah, they're supposed to be on the top. I could have sworn they'll be, like, right there for you, because they're not gonna... They're not gonna bust you over this sticker stuff. It's a roller skate. I guess I just don't have it. Oh, right. What's the deal here? Oh, no. What is the deal? I don't have the roller skate! Alright, whatever. Oop! Alright, here we go. Keep forgetting to grab that other one. Here we go, come on. There we are. Okay, where are we going to next? Over here? Oh. Good stuff. Uh-oh, no! Too fast. Thank you. Oh! You gotta remember to climb. Oh, no! There we go. Oh, no. All right. That's bad. You see, you gotta take your time. I hate taking time. All right. Well, this level definitely has a vibe, doesn't it? We good?
Great work, kid. One pump running. But we need to get both working before we reach the marble.
Where are we going down here? Let's select... It's not the blink ball thing. Will this do something? Ah, there we go. It's been a while since we've used this, huh? Hoo-ah! Here we go! Good stuff. Give me that one. Thank you. Going over here. Going up there. Jump! Sometimes it's fun to go fast. Kind of keeps you on your toes. You might... Oh, wait. What are we doing here? You might end up getting killed, but that's part of the fun. Oh! I got it. Barely. Let's see here. What are we doing? How do I get... I don't see a transporter. Oh! Switch, maybe? Hold on. I don't know. What are we supposed to be doing here? That one. Ow. That killed me. How do I get to that? I probably will die if I fall there, yeah. Oh, wait a minute.
Heaven knows, but I'm wild about his crazy clothes. He wears pink shoes with pink shoelaces. A polka dot vest and man
How do I fall down there? I can't fall down there. We go, okay, we go from there to there. All right. Okay, so yeah, this is where I was. I'm not sure what we're doing with that, but whatever. Let's avoid that. Here we go. Slushy. Gotcha. Strawberry. I want to get my marble.
You did it. Let's milkshake a tail feather and get that marble. You know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo. And cut. That's a wrap. Nice work, kid. Stick with me and you'll go far.
Yeah, we got our marble. That was a fun level as well. Didn't I tell you about the vibes, the themes? These levels, they have vibes and themes. Alright, so good stuff. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff out there still. Okay, man, we have 2 out of 3 marbles. And the next one was something about space. I'm sure that'll be funky. I'm sure that'll be awesome. So I assume this will just take us right back to that big giant level where we need a map to navigate around it. Awesome stuff. Yeah, even if you never played a little Big Planet game, you can just pick this up and you can settle into it rather quickly. You know, the tutorials help you with everything.
We got 2 now. Not bad for your first acting gig. 1 more to go.
Alright, dude. So 2 out of 3, and I believe...
Read all about it. Newton a fraud. Bunkum in shock.
Yeah, here we are.
2 now. Not bad for your first acting gig. 1 more to go.
2 down, 1 to go, guys. But before I get to that last one, I'm going to call it a wrap right here. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Of course, leave me those comments. Tell me what you think. Like always, guys, you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch. All the links are in the video description. I'm Davey Usher for the Game Replay. Stay tuned for the next part of Little Big Planet 3. I'll see you guys next time. I am out.